Where children were and the missionaries when he left. The night before he left, they came here. And they had their discussion here. He told all the white people, no one is going to hate you. Don't worry, Tina, we are just, we are leaving. Because these people are coming with war. Everything that we discussed, nothing works. So if you go back to their diaries, the white people's diaries, from here, these boys that he left here, he then says, Chief Makoto, tell Chief Van Ushiva to go and burn the town. And he took his horse that way, right? From here, he didn't go that way. From here, because when you go here, you go to Mvucho. Mvucho is the other way, because that's where he stayed. So he had come from Mvucho this way, to meet all the white missionaries that were here and the white guys, because here also was the compound. You can see this hut. It was the compound where white people met in Grasstown and they dined here. This is their original dining room. All the white people before came and dined here. So you see this tree here? The original thing that you see in the history book, where they tied the Union Jack.
This is the thing.
Now, it has three very important trees. This is the tree where they're hanging people, and it is this tree where they tied the Union what? The Union Jack, and it is the Indaba tree inside the tree. That little branch you see over there.
The tree is over 100 years old.
Yes, these trees are used to that. Sure. The Union Jack was longer than that. And it was a very small tree that time. Okay.
That branch,
yes, the one that
time. Okay.
And they made their celebration here, their big party. Yeah, it was very big. And meanwhile, Chingas and Ula was very happy. When they hang in the evening, they have a history of it. Yes, there was. That's where Chingas and left here, standing. Then later, one became the first post office, and then another became the hospital. You know, they were fighting Ekatat. Yes. Mm-hmm. So they came in and nested them here. You know, and that one. So these 1, 2, 3 are like the, popular. Yeah. And this is the same guy who went in February to Bubu. And he's the guy who found the bones.
Okay.
Yeah, what am I
saying? So this was the post office?
Yeah, that became the first post office.
Okay.
And that became the first hospital. And this became the first police station. You see, post office, police station, hospital.
Okay.
Yeah, and now here they're organizing all the, let's follow Lupe Wula. And let's go and fight. So they're all assembled together. Mm. Big heritage space, this one here. owned by the white man Dawson. You know Dawson Stones? If you go to Dawson Stones? Mm-hmm. Yeah, he was a trader here way before the BSA came.